Hello everyone, Mike here, and welcome to a new episode of Minecraft. Now, in my last episode of Minecraft, we did something very scary in a cave. Not really, though. It wasn't that scary unless we did something very terrible like killing a Enderman. I got something in my throat. Now, oh guys, in Minecraft, there is a Halloween edition of Minecraft as well. And I thought I was gonna get the Minecraft, Minecraft Halloween world for free. Now, it's never for free. God, I don't know what's stuck into my throat. Alright, let's go back to the cave where we found it. Yes, baby, we found gold already. No, wait, that's not gold. Iron. My bad. Of course, every time we play Minecraft, there's some weird sound going on, and I have no idea what it is or what it is. For I know is, I don't know what's about to happen in Minecraft, but we've been hearing the scary noises that we literally don't know about it. Goes a little like this. That's just a weird, creepy sound going on in Minecraft. I'm collecting lots of stone right now, or cobblestone. That should be enough. Hmm. I'm just way focused on Minecraft. I'm just have a little good time in Minecraft, but I'm gonna live in this new cave and I'm gonna build a secret hiding place where no one can ever find me. Darn, I don't have coals. Dang it. Or maybe I do. Ow. Say, what if this is... I'm gonna make a cave filled with rooms. Ow! Why do I keep falling down? Just don't know why. I'm gonna make this to a stair. Well, time to go get some wood. Luckily, that saved my life. Yep, there it goes, ladies and gentlemen. I have now shield and pickaxe. Well, shield and a sword. Thank you guys so much for watching. This is Minecraft Survival Part 1. If you guys want Survival Minecraft Part 2, let me know in the comments down below. And I will, right before I clear this out.